Hi, I'm Stefan from NRC, and today I show you how to use the Pick O2 analyzer and his accessories. First of all, we need to do the calibration of the analyzer. For this, we have the calibration button in front of the display. This one we hold for a couple of seconds until the cal is showing up on the display. And after, he shows us the 21% value. If you are in a high humid environment, we recommend to calibrate the analyzer on a diving cylinder filled with air. Now we're gonna analyze our diving cylinder. First of all, open gently the valve until a little airflow is coming out. Then after, place the T-piece in front of the valve. Be sure that the air can flow out easily off the other side of the T-piece. If the value stops for a couple of seconds, we have our percentages. So 36 we have in this cylinder. Remember, open first the valve gently and after place the analyzer there. If the threads are wet inside, dry them out and keep the analyzer stored in a dry place. So let's take a look at our accessories. This is our Pick O2 hose extraction set and it's very easy to use. We just need to put the connector over the valve. We don't need to calibrate it now because we just did it before. And now we just gently open the valve until we hear a slow flow of gas coming out. After we see directly the percentage is going up on the analyzer and we wait a couple of seconds when the readings is stable and then we have our percentages in the tank. In this case we have 31%. That's it, very easy to use. This is our BCD adapter. You connect it to your inflator hose and wait until the percentages is coming up. And the same procedure, you wait a few seconds when it's stable and then you just disconnect it. And don't forget to put it back to your BCD. I hope you found this video helpful. If you have any further questions, please contact us. See you next time.